Hi, and thanks for tuning to our little online music festival. My name is Francis, and I'll be your host for this segment of our music festival. Well, from the time I'm recording this, we still have a little less than 4 weeks to the end of our circuit breaker, also known as CEB. So to help us hang in there together, over the next 3 Saturdays, I'll be sharing with you some of the wonderful performances by our very own Bukit Batok band called the West Winds. Now, for those of us who are not familiar with bands, ayo, maybe you ask, hey, is this a funeral band that kind? Okay, it's not really that. It has a lot more people and instruments, and we play all kinds of music, such as classical, soundtracks, pop, and many familiar tunes. Okay, enough chit-chat with you, and let's listen to our very first piece of music performed for you by West Winds. You've just heard the familiar tune, Shanghai Tan, or in English it's called Shanghai Bun, played to you by the West Winds. Now, did you notice that there were many older young people in the audience? Well, this was a show that we did for our Bukit Batok senior citizens, and many of whom visited us from the St. Luke's Elder Care Center in Bukit Batok. In fact, West Winds has been involved in so many community and outreach activities, we are like a little ambassador for Bukit Batok. So much so that me and my wife actually decided to move here when we got married. Well, we didn't move here just because of West Winds lah, but also Bukit Batok is a place full of such kind people. Woo-hoo! A super caring MP. Woo-hoo! And a very vibrant community club. Well, so instead of me yapping away about West Winds, may I have the honor to introduce some of these wonderful friends in West Winds to you. Check out the next video.
West Winds was started in 1993. Then, ex-education minister, Dr. Tay Ing Soon, mooted the idea of starting community bands for people who have left school to have a place to continue playing in a band. So People's Association took up the challenge and decided to start six bands in the 90s, each located at different parts of Singapore. So for the West part, then advisor for Bukit Batok constituency, Dr. Ong Chin Chu, offered to house the West band in Bukit Batok. We weren't sure whether we could continue sustaining a band. Firstly, first, when the band started, we had instruments, but we didn't have much money for music. We can't buy music, we can't do performances, we can't do projects. There was limited funds for it. West Winds overcame all these challenges through, I think mostly it's the members, their chinchinas, they collectively come together to overcome all the performances, the many, many projects, the demands of the music, as well as trying to find like-minded people to join the band. I find we are very lucky to actually have members who are so willing to give back to society. So that is one of the ways we overcame our challenges. Another thing was Dr. Ong also played a large part. He tried to garner the financial support for the band and making sure that the community also supports the band by turning up at our performances and then asking the grassroots leaders to come along as well. So that was a great help to us. And in January 1993, we started our first rehearsal, and the rest is history.
West Winds has undergone really a lot of changes. The first one which I noticed greatly is of course the members itself. I do remember last time in the past when I first joined West Winds, well, we started off at a bomb shelter at the community centre. So the band was very, very small. Eventually, we managed to get our own band room, and through our recruitment drive, the band, of course, the membership started to grow. Secondly, in terms of changes, the music, I think we have also become a much matured band. We have moved on to play more challenging works as well.
Being in West Winds has benefited me in many ways. West Winds provided me a conducive environment to play with a group of very passionate and like-minded musicians. It provided me the exposure to many sophisticated band and orchestral literature. And this is extremely precious. I think I've also witnessed that music has a lot of impact in a person's development holistically. I've seen many leaders that is being groomed and have grown well within West Winds. So I hope that we can continue to support this very precious institution that everybody has built for the last 25 years, both financially as well as in any means we can afford to contribute. Because this will mean that many generations of young people will be able to discover their full potential.
Joined West Winds in 2001. It was because there was an opening for a bassoon player, Clarence Tan. At that time, he was in West Winds. He conned me into coming for band practices, and I've just been attending band practices for the past 16 years. West Winds is very special to me. It is the place that gave me many opportunities to develop as a musician. I've gotten to know many people here who have grown with me through my years. I've made many music contacts here as well. They've also encouraged me to pursue my passion for music and teaching. And I've seen many people grow and become stronger musicians and better people throughout their journey with West Winds.
I decided to join West Winds because I was invited by Eileen and Francis to come down and take a look at the band. And moreover, I didn't want to stop making and enjoying music after I left school, hence I decided to join West Winds. West Winds is special to me because it is more than just a band. It is a place for me to grow musically, and because of the strong support and understanding from the rest of the band members, it is pretty much like a family.
My dreams for West Winds, I hope there will be many, many more 25 years to come. I hope my kids will eventually come and join West Winds as a performing member.
My dreams for West Winds is for it to grow continually while sticking dearly to its roots of being a community band and contributing back to the society.
I hope to see more younger musicians take up the challenge of joining West Winds to find out for themselves what kind of place West Winds is and how encouraging it can be.
Lastly, I would hope that the music of West Winds will continue to inspire people from all walks of life and across many generations.
The last piece of music you've heard is a compilation of movie soundtracks from the series The Avengers. But what was more impressive was that the choir was made up by primary school students, including our very own Princess Elizabeth Primary School Choir. Well, time passes by so quickly when you're listening to good music, isn't it? I will end off today's segment with a familiar tune, and perhaps you can also sing along with those cute little singers in the performance. See you next Saturday, same time and same place. This is Francis Tan. Stay safe and stay home. Bye.